Hello friend, welcome to my TechMaker YouTube channel. In this video, we share machine key most important interview question and answer. After watching this video, a mechanical learner can prepare for interview. Hope a beginner can learn key topics from this video. Don't skip the video, watch the video till end. Let's start the video. Question number 1. What is a key? Answer. A key is a device which is used for connecting two machine parts for preventing relative motion or rotation with respect to each other. Question number 2. What are the types of key? Answer. The types of key are saddle key, tangent key, shank key, round key and tap. Question number 3. What is the main use of woodruff key? Answer. A woodruff key is used to transmit a small value of torque in automotive and machine tool industry. The key way in the shaft is mild in a curved shape, whereas the key way in the hub is usually straight. Question number 4. What type of stress are developed in the key? Answer. The types of stress are developed in the key are shear stress, crushing stress. Question number 5. What is the function of crankshaft? Answer. Crankshafts are used to convert rotary motion into reciprocating motion. Question number 6. What are the type of crankshaft? Answer. The type of crankshaft are single throw crankshaft, multi throw crankshaft.
Please subscribe my YouTube channel. Also click the bell icon for update new video notification. Do not forget to subscribe our YouTube channel. Thanks for watching video. Please press like, comments, and subscribes button for update notification new video. Our important video link and playlist video name are share in the description box. Thanks and wait for our next video.